When you're at a crossroads and you're reluctant to hire a permanent employee, you can use a virtual assistant in place because there's not a long-term commitment. You don't have to have 40 hours a week. You can use a certain amount of time. You can budget the hours that you have available and the time, and you don't have to worry about a long-term commitment.